This is a little unprecedented for me. This is not the actual start of the video, but actually quite a bit after. I've been thinking a lot about Mount and Blade 2 Bannerlord, and the reality of the matter is that it is the least popular of the series I have running. So we are going to bring the series to an end with this episode. It was not my original intention, but intentions change. I really do love the game, but I don't know that I'm necessarily in a position where, with either my health or the circumstances of life, to keep it going. So maybe I will find something more interesting to everyone to fit in its place, but for now, we can wrap up our family's quest, and we'll have an alternative ending as well. Howdy, folks. This is Checkers back again with another episode of our Mount and Blade 2 Bannerlord Let's Play. This time, I think it's episode 8. We are outside the city of Akalot, and when last we met, we had run into an old enemy, Radagos, who said that he knew where our siblings were and that they're right over here. So, let's go see if he's right. When last we met, I also did the voiceover after the fact. This time we are back live during gameplay, which is what I usually do. So, we'll see how it goes. You've finally arrived. I have a few things to say before we attack. We have to be clever. Galter is a cunning fellow, in a low and base kind of way. Unlike me, who, of course, a bandit of refinement. I defeated you before. I know how your gang operates. Less talking, more raiding. Come on. That you did. Lead on, then. Okay, here we go. Let's see. I don't really like that we have to bring him along, to be honest. Let's trade him for him. And we go. Now, if I recall correctly, somewhere in here, I have a bow. Oh, right. Let's see. F2, just follow me, kids. Let's see if I can't put some rounds downrange. Could you really not put your banners right in my field of vision? I have like a second to fire before they show up. There we go. Oh! Goodbye. Thanks for playing. Go get him, kids. Oh, there's another one. All right, everybody back to me. I wonder if any of the archers left arrows on the ground. Let's take a quick look. I think... Oh, interesting. We can pick up their weapons to a degree. I do believe this is the way to go. See anyone? on this structure at least. Two roads diverged in the woods, and I took the one the AI traveled by. F1, F2, follow me again, please. Thank you. I'm guessing we're going to run into someone who wants to talk first, but maybe not. Ooh, good hit. Get him, kids. Aww. What, did we find a map to this place in the building or what?
Bastards, you've killed the kin of my captives, right? I saw Radagos with you. You know he can't be trusted. He led us here. Where are my brothers and sister? Nah, there's no more talking. Kill me, or I'll kill you. That's how this ends.
Cool.
I'll do you the honor of dueling you, and my men will stand down if you win.
No. That's cute, but that's not how this works. You die. Now. Told ya. Alright, let's put that away. No sense in losing an arrow. Well done, kids. I'm guessing the siblings aren't here, right?
Oh well.
Oh, goody. What does this mean? Oh, Radagos was wounded.
Look, we can still talk. I'll give you a pouch of silver.
You said talking was a waste of time. You are Radagos's property now. Oh, sure. Bye-bye. And it looks like we pick up 3 step bandits. I'm hoping we pick up some loot, too. This was a hideout, after all. Look at that. We've got some harnesses now. Got some butter, a couple bags of grain, some arrows, thankfully. Good. Good. A fine commoner's tunic. I wonder if that's good for the... I think this is your... going the hat with the feather, if you can't see the icon. Or my mouse icon here up at the top. I think you've got some going-to-town clothes as well. So we will loot the hideout. Your relation increased by something with somebody. Checkers, I knew you'd come. Great heaven. Damn, brother, nothing can stop you. I love you, brother. Great. You are who again? I may have been hit in the head a few times, and maybe I just forgot. So glad to see you safe. Is everyone okay, whoever you are? Yes, yes, we are all fine. Alti and Jatu are scared, but fine. We need to be quick and get the hell out of this place. I'll take Alta and Jatu to Akalat immediately. They will be safe there. Meet me there later, when you're ready to tell me everything. Okay, brother, be careful, and take care. Huzzah! Oh, as you leave the hideout, Radagos comes to you and asks to talk.
Well, looks like we've gotten your kin back to you, so my end of our deal is complete. I'll be making myself scarce now. Don't let your conscience bother you about letting me go, by the way. I won't get back into slaving, burn too many bridges with my old colleagues, you might say. I'll find some other way to earn my keep, mercenary work, perhaps. Anyway, maybe our paths will cross again.
I mean, he did actually capture them in the first place. None of this would have happened without him. But he also did help me get the family back. My instinct is to kill him now. But we'll see. Let's let him live and see what happens. Okay. Well, there's that. family rescued. Hideout. Is it still here? Nope. Just hadn't caught up with reality yet.
Okay, so family rescued. Brother, well, missing. Tried to find him, couldn't. But we have taken a look at Mount and Blade 2 Bannerlord. I don't know that I ever did it adequate justice. Maybe it's just not something that I am particularly good at displaying. Maybe we just don't mesh as well as I had hoped. On the other hand, maybe it will give me a chance to play the game on my own to perhaps work on my own skills, which need a lot of work, let's be honest. And maybe we can meet this checkers again in the future, when things are perhaps a little bit more exciting than an occasional band of looters. I want to say thank you so much for watching, for your kind words and thoughts and sentiments always. Thank you. You guys are amazing, and I'm always sorry to bring any series to a close. It is never really something I want to do, sometimes even when the series ends, but sometimes it's just something that I have to do. And this is one of those times, at least for now. Like I said, I'm not going to give up on this entirely, but it's not going to be back anytime soon. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found the video and the series entertaining and maybe even just a little informative. I would like to invite you to think of something you are truly grateful for, something which brings your heart joy and a smile to your face. Hang on to it. Let it warm your heart and brighten your day. And please, please, take care.